has for that 6'10 frame of his. Corver.
Boozer and Bosh. I don't think there's no, it's an offensive foul.
Now, did they collide? Did Boozer and Bosh collide for the offensive foul? Because all Boozer did was turn right into him.
Boozer picks up number two. Let's take a look at that.
Boozer comes across the floor. And as he turns right to him.
Oh, he didn't even, I don't even think he hit him.
This is all about selling it, Kel.
Well, let's see.
Sometimes you've got to sell it.
Oh, no, he did. He did with his right elbow.
He got him right on the nose.
We had a better view of it right there. Indeed, he got him.
But you've got to.
Yep, you sure did.
But you've got to sell it. We've got the Academy Awards coming up in a few days.
That was a hard hit. Now, from that vantage, when we couldn't see it from the baseline, but we saw it from the sideline, he indeed caught him with the elbow and enough to jar his head.
Look, he got.